Let's talk about pinning, and let's see where it is placed. In the lower right corner, you see a pinning module. This is the area where the light comes out. This pinning module is mounted right after the print bar. The web direction of the substrate is from left to right. This construction exists several times in the machine. All the print bars you can see are here. Each print bar is equipped with a pinning module. We have prepared a small animation for you about pinning. Of course, there is a substrate. The web direction is from left to right. We have the cyan print bar followed by the pinning module for cyan. This is followed by the magenta print bar and the pinning module for magenta. To understand the power of a pinning, we show you the effect without a pinning first. The cyan drop is jetted out of the nozzle. After hitting the substrate, the drop will spread on the substrate. The drop will move on to the next print bar where the magenta drop is jetted. Both drops touch each other, so they mix up. This effect is called intercolor bleeding. This intercolor bleeding you will recognize as unsharpness. In an ordinary image, you will not see it. You will see this effect in technical half tones and especially on small line work elements like fonts and thin lines, and also in Asian fonts. If the element is built out of more than two colors, this effect will be even more visual and stronger. It's quite easy to reduce or even eliminate this intercolor bleeding. We simply switch on the lights, the pinning lights. You know already the cyan and the magenta print bar. Each one is followed by a pinning lamp. Now they are switched on. Again, the cyan drop is jetted out of the nozzle. Our drop lays down on the substrate and will be carried to the next print bar. But now it passes by the pinning lamp and receives UV light. In visual words, the drop gets a little skin. Now the magenta drop touches the cyan drop. Both drops will get some light from the magenta pinning lamp. Also, the magenta drop will be cured and get a little skin. Each drop stays for its own, and intercolor bleeding is greatly reduced. Your benefits are you will be able to produce best-in-class print quality, especially when it comes to small elements, small fonts, and tiny logos. This also reduces your pre-press workload.